Inspired by where I was born and the dream ahead of me. It's called Desert Blues. Thank you.